Everyone, welcome to my channel Kids Learning Point. My name is Kumkum Verma and today I'm gonna tell you a small story. It's a moral story for kids, okay? So listen carefully. So let's start our today's story. The title of my story is The Foolish Crow and the Cunning Fox. Okay, so let's begin our story. Once a crow found a piece of cheese. Yum! He picked it up and flew to rest on the branch of big tree. See big tree? The hungry fox sitting behind saw the cheese and licked his mouth. Yum! He thought, how yummy that cheese, and said, oh pretty crow, what a lovely feathers you have, so shiny and black and beautiful. Surely your voice must be silky and melodious too. I beg of you, please sing a song for me. The crow believed the cunning fox and opened his mouth for sing. Plop, fell the cheese from the beak of the crow into the mouth of the cunning fox. The fox ate all the cheese and ran away, ha 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 ha, laughing, ha 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 ha. While the crow felt very sad at his loss. Okay, so the moral of the story is, one must be वेरी ऑफ फ्लैटरी. हमें चापलूसों से हमेशा सावधान रहना चाहिए. ओके, सो होप यू लाइक माई वीडियो और स्टोरी. ओके, सो सब्सक्राइब फॉर मोर वीडियोज एंड बाय बाय. टेक केयर, कीप लर्निंग.